In New Bedford, police and firefighters say they are making progress in trying to fight the overdose epidemic in southern New England. They tell the New Bedford Standard Times first responders have reversed nearly one heroin overdose a day in the 11 days that police and fire crews have had Narcan available. Police chief says the numbers show just how serious the problem is and, of course, the need for treatment as well.